Wow! Okay. What are you doing out here? Gosh, these things are nuts. Let's go take my findings over to, your boy, the Duke. My man, the Duke. What's up, man?
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worth it?
Well, I just got my hand cut off. And I could have found my kid.
It turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Yes, quite a bit.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to...
After I save real quick.
Find something new. As you wish.
Jeez, I got 6 fucking crystal skulls. I have more than the Indiana Jones movie.
Our relationship, you know.
All right. You have nothing that. Actually, give me this, because I could use that, actually.
Popular items.
Could use that.
Pay me no mind. Aha. Leave this to me.
Thank you, sir.
Good day, then.
I shall return to your wares. Shit, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Give me that damn healing shit. I need that. Alright. Real quick. Alright, so... That way is to the entrance hall, to that way, that way. I've been this way. I need to figure out how to get down there. I've been this way. Been through the kitchen. The courtyard, I gotta get to the other side. So, I guess the only way to go is forward? Aww, you slimy little bit bitch. Oh, guess what? Guess what? Guess what? I know my way around your stupid castle! Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. You wanna know how I... Shit. Run. Run, you dumb bitch. I just... hi there. Bye there. Wait. Cause I got that chick's, key. Alright, let's... Give me the shit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to shoot the gun. I keep pressing the wrong damn button. Oh. Head this way. I still can't do it. Flower Swords Bell. Alright, to the other side. Hello from the other side. Yeah, this, even with the upgraded pistol, this doesn't really, like, last too long. Luckily, it's the most common ammo to find here. Let's see if my skills precede me. Aha! I did it! I did the puzzle!
Cool.
Sweet, I got a key. I just checked that shit out. Alright, I need ammo. Give me ammo! Wait, are you serious? Oh shit! I didn't mean to come that way! I didn't know you were there! I'm very sorry! I am sorry, Thoughtzilla. I was just... I blanked out for a second. I really thought that that was the way to go. Look, I'm sorry. Jeez, that lady's crazy. Fuck. Wrong way.
Play with me some more.
I don't want to, okay? Gosh.
Oh, Mother said snails, but I think they're delicious.
Oh shit. Now I just gotta try and figure out where I'm supposed to go. Look, get out of my face, you crazy ass bitch.
How's it feel?
Look, I'm about to cheat your ass out of this.
Sisters, come get him.
Look, you can kiss my ass real quick. They're not gonna come in here, right, bud?
Ah, yes, yes. What are you buying? Take care.
I won't last until dinner.
Okay, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to because I'm not on the menu. Oh my jeez, Louise.
There you are. Look forward to what Mother has to say.
Shit, no work. Shit, no work. Shit, no work. Oh! Hi, bye. Oh, my bejeezalies. Where do I go? Yes, back in this fucking area. Place I need to go, I just don't remember where. Please, Thoughtzilla, don't see me down here. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to intrude. I thought you all wanted me there for dinner, and then you wanted me for dinner. And I honestly don't think I taste that good. I have high cholesterol. Well, not really. Bad sense of humor. And think a bunch of stuff you wouldn't actually like. that's not the way to go. Look, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to figure out where I need to go. Look, lady. Oh, jeez. Okay. Go.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Bad boy.
It's not breaking.
You can't go anywhere. Oh, I want to eat the cheap ones right up.
Well, you should have thought about that before you started trying to kill me.
I'm sick of bugs.
Fucking bitch. Hey, lady, whatever your face is, I just killed another one of your daughters. Suck it. Oh wait, is this one of those crazy... There's one more bell. And how do I know this? I looked it up. Real quick. I can't craft any ammo, so whatever I have right now hopefully will last me. Chew. treasure. Ew. Thank you. I was wondering why it wouldn't give me the damn lockpick. That looks good to me. I only got 4 rounds for it. What in the hell are those? Gosh, this game looks so gorgeous. Bye. Yeah, there's frickin' like flying things now. There's crazy 8-foot tall lady chasing after me. Thank you for that, because I could use that. Oh, that's nice. Okay, back to here. Let me go talk to,
Cassandra, a word. What is that? Of course, Mother.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Yes, sir.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
I need to sell
bulbs.
That thing. Sell that thing. Sell that thing. Keep that.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Hmm. I see. Anything else? An interesting selection. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine. Till next we meet.
Yes, sir. We shall. And I will go ahead and end the video here. So, again, I'm really loving this game. This game is really good. And I will continue this series.